to another episode of Solo Survival. Today, I'm taming a pterodon, or at least attempting to. I don't even have a saddle for it. But anyways, today I'm going to be making a dino barn. Actually, you know what? I'll just take this. I'll leave the 16 in there, because I don't have narcotics on me currently. It actually took one arrow to knock him out, which was actually kind of surprising. I didn't think it would have done that, but apparently it did. But yeah, I'm gonna have to find a place where I could build a animal barn, because as you guys seen last episode, that trike is just way too big for my house. So I want it to be in still inside of a hidden lake. So that's kind of be what I kind of try to do. I also need to get a stego as well. So I'm going to wait till I make this barn, which is what I'm going to be doing today. So you're going to see me doing a lot of farming, and I think I want to put it right here because it's kind of... I don't know. You know what? I'll come back to you guys when I find a good spot for it. And then, yeah. So, see you in a bit. Okay, guys, I'm back. And, I kind of found where I want to build it. It's going to be right here. It's going to be a very big building. Like, it's going to be from here all the way to, like, this rock over here. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and place the first foundation down. And I'm going to probably utilize these beaver dams because they're here. So, might as well. Back up a little bit. Is that kind of how I want it to be? Yeah, that'll work. So it's going to be a pretty big building. It's going to have multiple levels. Because, again, I'm going to be putting big dinos in here. My smaller dinos are probably going to go over there in that area where my house is. But, again, I got two beaver dams up here. So I'm going to probably utilize these. This one's been kind of abandoned. They're not really close enough to realize I'm taking from it. That one over there is kind of a little more risky. So, yeah. Kind of see how that goes. But I actually need thatch right now, so because I think I'm good on wood. Okay, let me check. I could use more. Now, these are really useful. Here, let me show you why. Yeah. Cementing paste. So I don't have to make cementing paste or anything. So I got some more wood. I got like a good amount of it now. I got about 300 at least. I'm also going to turn this audio down because you guys have trouble hearing me when I'm talking because of it. I'm just now realizing I have my earbuds in wrong, so hang on, give me a second. Okay, that's better. Anyways, I need you to be up here. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to speed this up so you guys kind of don't have to watch through the whole thing. Lost in your mind. I want to know, am I losing my mind? Never let me go. Okay. I got the length down of how long this is going to be, and this is kind of crazy. Cause it's going to be a really big building, guys. Like, I'm probably going to be doing this 2 videos long. I'm going to have to get rid of that rock, and I'm going to be going that way, too. I actually don't think I'll be able to do it, though. Now that part will have to, I'll go up as far as I can this way, and then the rest of it's going to have to go that way. So yeah. Pretty crazy. Oof. Took a while. Well, that's just an update, so I'll be back in a bit. Well guys, I ended up taming a stego. Yeah. Well, he's not trying to do it, but he's going to be pretty quick. So I gave him a soothing bomb, because I did not really feel like waiting on this big guy to tame, because these guys take forever to tame, to be honest. And no, I did not buy the soothing balm. I actually got it as a reward for, I think it was like one of the missions that it gives you, like one of the quests. Go back here. Search this ref, this level 24 ref that died earlier, sadly. I will take that spear and that pick. Now, because I am naming him in a video, you guys get to name him. Or her, you get to name her. Make sure it is a female name. You comment down below, and you will get the... You will comment down below the name that you think I should name it. The name that gets the most likes will then be placed on the Stego. And make sure it is appropriate for my videos. This is, it has to be appropriate, otherwise it will not be named what that name. So please make sure it's appropriate. Okay, it's almost over. Also, I wanted a soothing bomb video, so here you guys go. I wanted to use it on the Rex, to be honest, but, you know. Yeah. I do have a saddle with me, so that's good. It is now level 17. Sweet. We go ahead and put this saddle on him. Oh, didn't put it on. There you go. Alright. Damn it. You're also a thatch gatherer. That sucks. I was paying him to see what he gathers, and it seems that he only gathers. But he is a thatch gatherer, so that sucks. Yeah, definitely thatch. I think the beaver is probably the only animal that'll gather a decent amount of wood. And I don't have that saddle yet, so I'm gonna have to wait. You guys can go ahead and see, show you this progress that I've gotten. Yeah, it's not a lot, but it's decent. Much bigger I need it for this Stego. I think the Stego is actually as big as the Foundation says. Let me look. Yeah. All stops. Because the Stego is a pretty big animal in this game, so. Put it in the middle, and I'm gonna look at it. Yeah, it's pretty big. Wow. I'm only gonna be taming one Stego though, so I could keep that in mind and make the last paddock the Stego paddock, which is gonna be over here. So this here would be the Stego's area. Wow. That's crazy. these guys don't gather what I need them to gather. They only gather, they gather thatch. I mean, they get some wood, but not a whole lot. Which means I'm gonna exit the whole time. Which means the patch, the packy, the trite, and the stego all get that. So you guys are about to see what you kind of get from this. Run. There he is. To pick these guys up here. They don't stop following me. They really don't. They are relentless. So this is part of harvesting and collecting stuff from Beaver Dance. Which is a terrible idea, by the way, if you're low level and don't have a lot of stamina. I have a 200 stamina, so I could pretty much last them, which I think I have done, but to be sure, I'm gonna jump up this rock. They can't get up here. I don't see them anywhere. If they get over here, I'll probably end up tranking them because I don't want to kill them. They're my main source of wood. So. This is kind of what I've got so far, guys. It takes a long time to really do this. I'm probably going to work on the rest of the foundations off camera. And then once I get all the foundations, because the foundations and the ceilings are the most expensive things that you can make. So I'm going to probably do these off camera. You guys kind of seen, I started this video at 10, it is now 12:45, almost 1 o'clock in the morning. So this is a really painful, long part of building. So I did do some pretty good stuff in the video though. I do got my trike right here, which also needs a name, so you guys can name him in the video in the comments below. Give him a name. Most liked name wins. Make sure you title you put what dinosaur you're gonna be, your name, you want the name to be for. That way I know. Most liked name wins. And if you wanna suggest a name for both, make sure they are in separate comments. That way it is a little bit easier. And look, please make sure that there's a male name for the trike and a female name for the stego, and they must be appropriate for the videos, otherwise I will not use them. Let's keep it PG-13. All right. But yeah, I really like the color on the strike. Ooh, and it could get a level. I'm gonna try to get him up to like 1,000. And this guy over here is doing pretty good. You're a lower level with more health and your. Yeah. So, Not doing too bad for myself right now, as you guys can see. So, I'm gonna go up here. Yeah. I'm tired and I have work tomorrow. Oof. Alright, also, I lost clothing. Wow. I was stealing, I was getting wood. As you can see, I am completely naked. I don't have shoes or anything. So, yeah, that happened. Also, I love how short I am, because the axe is literally the size of my torso. Look at that. It's literally the size of my torso. That's amazing. My upper torso. That's just great. I look like I'm freaking pissed in this game. But whoops, didn't mean to do it. Anyways, this is, thank you for joining the video. So I hope you, if you guys liked, leave a like and subscribe. And until next time, peace.